Made in Chelsea, it's just wrapped. Tell me about the experience for you. I think out of everyone, we've all been focusing on Louise this season. You've just blossomed.
I always try and kind of avoid the main drama and try and just be really normal. Yeah, I always just seem to make mistakes, but what can you do?
Don't make mistakes. I mean, how do you find it with the press really involved with your life? Do you ever get used to that?
You do get used to it. Yeah, at the beginning I found it really weird. I mean, if I'd come to kind of an event where there are photographers and all the flashes, you just think, why does anyone want a photograph of me? This is so bizarre. But then, like, gradually it gets quite exciting, it's fun. And as long as the journalists are nice to you, then it's fine. But yeah, it can be difficult when people are judgmental and they don't really understand the situation.
I can imagine going through a breakup, finding a new relationship and having that on television.
Oh, that's definitely the hardest thing. And I think, I mean, a lot of my, well, good friends on the show, they have avoided public relationships for that.
Millie, I mean, we see.
She has this public, but not on the show, so it's quite nice to have the privacy. She's obviously, like, very happy, got the ideal set up. But then kind of Rosie, Binky, they all have separate relationships that don't get covered, and it does take the pressure off massively. I mean, maybe I'm an idiot for jumping into another one on the show, but
no, I don't think you are. I think you've got a good one there.
No, I've got a good egg. I've got the best egg, so I'm very lucky.
Has it been your favourite series? Because you've had so much happen.
Yeah, it's weird. It's so weird that I've now been in it for five series. It's crazy. I think this one's been really good, and it keeps getting better and better, and it's always more fun. And when new people join, it's nice as well because it mixes things up. This one's obviously been really good. They all have their ups and downs. It's kind of, it can be really fun, and then, you know, when the pressure's on you, it's a bit stressful. So the beginning of the series was kind of stressful because I went through a breakup. Then it got really good, then I met Andy, and then it kind of ended on not such a high, which was perhaps a bit unnecessary. But next series is going to be really good for me.
Tell us anything about next series, or is it all very hush hush at the moment?
Probably quite hush hush. I mean, I don't even really know. I think there'll be a few new faces, which is always good. Maybe a few younger people, which is quite fun. I don't know. Obviously, it's the summer, so we'll hopefully go away, and me and Andy will just be having a lot of fun doing stuff together. I've moved into my new house, so we'll kind of be having like parties there.
What's your highlights out of everything?
I love, like, traveling with everyone, all of the cast. That's probably the most fun, kind of the whole experience of like flying somewhere together, like staying in a hotel. Really, really fun. And yeah, I mean, yeah, my down point's fairly obvious, so
yeah, we won't go into those, but you're happy now, which is amazing to see you, and thank you so much for speaking to us, Louise.